Today's post quiz challenges your memory of 38 years of Blue Jays history. As the baseball world gathered in San Diego this week, the current Jays general manager was attending his 6 winter meetings. How many general managers have the Blue Jays had in their 38 years as an organization? Is it A, 8, B, 4, C, 5, or D, 7? Alex Anthopoulos took over after the 2009 season. The Jays' first general manager was from a family with deep ties to baseball. The answer is C, 5. Peter Bavese built the first roster for the 1977 season. Pat Gillick took over after the first season when Bavese became team president. Gillick's assistant, Gord Ashe, assumed the role when Gillick resigned after the World Series championship seasons of 1992 and 1993, and J.P. Ricciardi was hired when Ashe was let go in 2001.